And this October 15, Ilocos Norte will open to all Luzon residents, even coming from GCQ.
Aruna Karamana. Aruna Karame. Aruna Karamana. Karamare. Aruna Karamana. Aruna Karame. Aruna Karamana. Karamare.
If you're discerning for a visit to other places, you might as well come to think about Ilocos Norte to be a part of your adventures list. In your hearts to set foot again into her arches. Well, come. Since you were fantasizing that these days will come. And now, here it is. After how many pages of the calendar have been flipped through, Ilocos Norte finally welcomes you again. Indeed, this new normal became a present way of living in this era. People are currently harmonizing with what the sound of the protocols resonate. But there is one thing you must be heedful about. That is, welcome COVID-19 in your lives and learn to live with it. Ilocos Norte. Narcotic has already normalized this kind of mentality. People became meticulous in everything they do since they recognize that the virus lurks around. This indicates that Ilocos Norte is in the safest condition for you to have the safest trip in the safest way.